seed holes. Second day of people waiting for the same resort. Wait, what? Just got a shipment of my shoes. They're two different types and two different sizes. Did you order these from which? This is how much snow we've had since Christmas, almost the same for Becca present. My speaker that was mounted on the wall fell off while I was playing. This is the aftermath bass drop. Another unfortunate lighting situation, Sydney 2018. I just wanted to treat myself on my 30-minute break during a 9-hour shift. That hurts. The dog got all snuggled in on the couch for a movie. Then noticed this. What cat? Girlfriend tried making herself some pasta. Time to go into a depression. Car handle ripped off. Now at the Tesla. Lift broke down in the back bowls of ale today. Everyone is stuck, gotcha. I really liked this sweater. It makes your arms look ripped. Just 10 minutes ago I felt a shake. Went outside to see my dad's house. That was getting lifted. Now to think to one side, calling up your insurance ASAP, lol. What my sister ordered for my nephew's first birthday, vs what she got last minute, yep. That's what happened. Hot water burst while we were gone one holiday, sad face. Did it get the electronics? The parking garage sensor is too close to the door and when it activated it ripped off my front bumper. I'm 150 km from home. A sensor ripped off your bumper. Thoughts and prayers for my ass, please. Asterisk chef. Put off working on an important project until the weekend and now the entire northeast of US is experiencing that itch. Thank God my uni is its own ISP.